Hey guys, this is Maj before it's 3 here, like, for the third time. Anyways, is once again we're playing Minecraft Sonic the Hedgehog DLC, and last episode, we collected the Chaos Emeralds in Chemical Plant Zone, and which are the purple and red ones, which obviously seems racist to say. And just my bad last time. At the end, I forgot to place the two Chaos Emeralds in this pedestal, whatever the thing is called. Anyways, who should we play as? And hold on, before we get to who should we play as, and we're collecting the Chaos Emeralds in Sky Sanctuary Zone, so. Who should we play as? Knuckles or Shadow? I think we should play as Knuckles. Alright, here we go. Whoop. Missed. Oh, there's one down here. Look out below! Oh, white. Once again, that's racist. Like, every Chaos Emerald in every tower is, like, always at the bottom. Come, Papa. Thank you. Shadow. Let's not forget to put these emeralds here. The Chaos Emerald's yellow. Let's go first try. All right. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and see you in the next video.